Flash. I'm Mike Atherton, and with me for this match is Mel Jones, Ali Mitchell, Ian Healy, and the dashing David Gower.
Thanks, Mike. Always a pleasure to sit alongside you. So I've been taking a look at the conditions to see what the captains might decide at the toss. And it's pretty apparent, even before you take a proper look, that they'll be looking at batting first on this pitch. It's very dry on top, and it could make any run chase later quite difficult. Gorgeous clear weather and no threat of any rain.
Brilliant work there from David Gower. Let's now head down to the middle to join the captains for the toss.
I'd say this is just giving away a huge advantage by choosing to bowl first. Everything about the pitch says there are runs to be had, and I reckon the bowlers are going to have a difficult time.
Players look ready, the umpires are in position for the first ball, the bowlers will want to focus on their line and lengths and let the ball do the rest.
Exquisitely done on the front foot, a gorgeous looking drive, could have been worth more. I don't think there was any bat on that as they come through for the single.
A big opportunity. They've worked hard in recent weeks. They should have the confidence to build an innings and get big runs on the board. Beaten on the drive. Not a great delivery as it goes down to the boundary. That'll go into the books as extras.
That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. Just not timing it at all. It's poor play.
Drives and misses everything.
Oh, yes, the slow one beats the bat. Didn't pick it out the hand.
Yep.
Really good shot there.
And they're away and nicely off the mark.
Good piece of fielding to stop some runs.
Good running, it needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
11 runs added there. India are 11 for none. The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
That was the slow ball, and it didn't fool anyone. Got the timing just right. Beautiful shot.
I'd like to see them aim for the top of off now. As a bowler, you've got to make them play on your terms. Great shot through the gap. Perfect timing.
Had all the time in the world to get in position to play that ball. Timed it nicely for 4 runs.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot. This is everything.
Overstepping, just a little too eager on that delivery.
Didn't keep the foot behind the line. Just a slight tweak to the run-up will sort it out.
Yep.
Super piece of timing.
That was seen so early. The timing was brilliant and that has stayed hit. Fantastic.
That last ball isn't something you'd want to see a repeat of. You don't want to be giving easy runs away. Can't get that outside the ring field. There'll be 1 run here for them.
Yeah.
Good shot. It's found the gap.
Just need one of the cameramen to send that one back. A little bit of width, but clinically put away.
Iqbal, I don't think will be too happy with their bowler at the moment.
Yeah.
They'll get at least one.
I, for one, reckon that second run was on, but clearly the batters knew better.
Playing all their shots in that over, a very expensive over. Hassan coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep.
There was trouble for a moment, but these two were quick enough to avoid the run out in the end.
Times it nicely.
Really good shot that, as they're now into the 20s and can take plenty of confidence from it going forwards.
Hit that hard, nailed it.
It was full and good night. Hit it well to pick up four.
There'll be runs here. Ooh. Padding up to that. End of the over, 10 off it. India are 44 for none. And that's the end of the innings. India have set a target of 45 runs. This is a respectable total. If the bowlers can get firing and get some early wickets, this will be a difficult chase. Ease through the field. There'll be runs here.
Picked up a single, first ball of the innings. Bangladesh are now underway.
The team will be after a positive innings from this batter. A great opportunity to come in and put some runs on the board. Pick that well, and that's on its way to the boundary.
Didn't time it at all, but managed to get it away to the boundary.
Always difficult to focus after what happened last ball, but you just got to stay positive and believe the wicket will come. Great shot through the gap.
Bowlers in.
Tucked it nicely into the gap. Pick up a single, rotate the strike.
Yeah.
Doesn't want to bowl it there. Overpitched and helped to the boundary. That's missed the lot.
Nice bowling.
A bit of frustration after that shot. Went after it, but just couldn't lay a bat on it.
That's the over. Bangladesh are 9 for none. We've seen good control and spin from this bowler. Looking forward to seeing what they can do here.
Wait.
Couldn't get it through the field.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running.
Yep.
Right off the middle of the bat.
Found the gap with ease. Wasn't the worst ball you'll see, but it still raced to the rope.
A good contest here at the moment. Four off the last ball, and it'll be interesting to see how the bowler can respond.
Yeah!
Great shot. At least one on offer.
It was slightly shorter, but it was seen early. Got onto the back foot quickly. Just pushed it away behind square.
Yep.
Well placed. Should get a single.
Decisive running might have gotten to. Looking back at it, I'd say they'd have made it easily. So in the end, poor running.
Seven runs added there. Bangladesh are 16 for none. Patel handed the ball for the final over.
Erred on the side of bowling slightly fuller and they've been put away.
Don't mind getting hit for runs. What's important is to focus on getting the next ball right. Caught. What a position to set there. A brilliant catch.
The trudge back to the pavilion. A disappointing display in the end for someone with such batting skills. This one goes down as a fail.
Loud appeal. Middle that one, great timing.
Just missed the line. Not the worst delivery, but that was dispatched with interest. Everyone just watched that in awe.
Tried for something a bit different the last ball. The captain shouldn't mind that. If they get it right, they might just get the wicket.
Nice bowling.
Das shakes their head. It was there to hit, couldn't make the most of it.
Flew away with pace. Brilliant timing.
Well, the bowler watches that one go straight back over their head for six. Brilliant shot. That's the match. It looked like too many runs were needed in that final over, and so it has proved to be. Great bowling, brilliant win.
From all of us in the commentary team, I hope you've enjoyed the match. It ended up being very close. Hope to see you soon.